Alright guys, I'm in the car now and I'm heading over to find Wally, and I wanted to show you that seat with it on the mower. So anyway, we're going to try to track him down. He's not at home, but I think I know where he's at, so we'll go see if we can find him. Take very long. Hopefully he noticed us pulling up. Anyway, we'll go see what he's doing. So what's going on?
Not much, just doing a little cutting of grass.
It's pretty freaking hot out here, isn't it?
Yeah, especially with the exhaust.
Yeah, that was a heating your leg up.
Oh yeah, it's hotter than I expected it to be.
I came over because I wanted to show him the seat on the mower, you know.
Wonderful.
I'll just walk around here. The mower, if you guys haven't seen it here, we'll walk around real quick, but he's probably got it all dusted up right now. But you can see it's got the hood ornament from the Convoy movie, Rubber Duck or whatever they called that truck in there. And then it's got the real flame style paint job on it. You can see some of that there. And then he's got some stickers that he added there, the Borla exhaust, Summit Racing, that kind of stuff. And then the thing I came over to show you is the little nose art painting that I did on the back, and he does have it on here now. And we'll see if we get enough light.
Can you move back in the shade?
Yeah, I don't know if it's showing up very good or not. Maybe if you turned it around so the light was hitting it. Well, I can probably just tilt it up. But there we go. Anyway, you can see that he managed to get it mounted. It was a different style seat than what was on here, but he figured out how to center mount it there and everything. So it's mounted like it should be. And then it's got my little World War II nose art on there. So I can't get any focus out here in the sunlight. But anyway, so he's got it all together and working. And as you see, it was mowing. So it is a functioning mower. And here's the exhaust for anybody that didn't look at it before. He took a Harley exhaust pipe, cut it down, and put a couple sound chambers in there and everything so it's not too loud. And it worked out really good. But anyway, so you're having a fun day, huh?
Yeah. Yeah. Everybody that made comments, thank you.
Yeah, guys, we appreciate you checking out the mower. And if we make any more changes in the future, of course, we'll bring another video and show you what's up with that. Right now, we've kind of run. Well, actually, there is a couple little changes coming up front because he's got a brush guard plan for the front end and maybe a flamethrower. So that'll be interesting. And so anyway, we'll bring you a video about that when he gets that on there. And thanks for watching and commenting and all that good stuff. And we'll see you later. Bye.